long enough.
Has anyone ever told you you're extremely rude? I don't
recognize. Actually, I'm just being regular rude. When I'm extremely rude, you'll know it. Friends telling me that. And if you ask me, you're the rude one. They keep. Most people greet their new neighbors with cookies or a pie.
I just want to say I had nothing to do with whatever that is my brother's dad. Got me opening doors when I didn't before. But it's just sitting there.
From my classrooms I'm empty, but not anymore. Used to love flying solo, but now I'm not sure.
Honestly, it's a toss-up. It's impossible to avoid.
Now when I'm doing it for, cause if I'm fighting, I'm fighting for.
Harley!
If I'm falling,
Harley!
Falling for. Girl, if I'm dying, I'm dying for you, because I'm falling.
Not only did I have a good time, but I turned Aiden from an enemy into a friend. Sounds like you turned him into more than a friend.
Here, you can have this.
I'm really not that cold.
It's just sitting here. It'd be a waste of somebody to use it.
I could argue with you, but I be kicking every knob and no
debate. So, what are we watching?
Well, since yesterday you sat through the Shouting House movie for me, I'm going to watch the first season of Power Rangers with you.
See, it's things like that have made these past couple of weeks.
Got me opening doors when I didn't before.
Why did I just snip his jacket?
This wasn't terrible.
Yes.
Used to love flying solo, but now I'm not sure.
It'll be a waste if someone didn't use it.
It's not when I'm doing my thing. I know who I'm doing it for.
I could argue with you, but if I'm fighting,
I'm fighting for you. If I'm calling,
you got me a wrench?
I'm calling for.
I can't find the words.
Girl, if I'm dying,
I really can't find the words.
I'm dying for.
The other day you were working on your mini season and you couldn't finish because you needed a wrench fix to reach.
You remembered?
Yep.
Aiden, this gift. I really, really can't find the words. From now on, I'm being honest with you. That wrench you gave me was perfect. But there's one gift you could give me that would be even better. Will you be my escort at my quinceañera?
Wow. It means so much that you'd ask me. I'd love to be your escort. But I can't. When my dad leaves tomorrow, I'm going with him.
Tell me that for giving it a try, we'll never know. We don't have to move fast, we can take it slow. I won't let myself in. It's gotta say where and when I'll be there. Cause I've fallen for you. I've fallen for you.